We know that the $200 million is going straight to professors, so isn't directly helping students. Live at the Stillwater campus is Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra. Amanda, you spoke with students. Do they think this donation is going to the right place?
Well, Jessica, you know, as a college student, things can be pretty costly, everything from textbooks to tuition, even room and board. But today, the students I talked to said this donation went to the right place, their professors.
It's a great day to be a cowboy.
Oh, well, he's an Oklahoma State icon.
This gives me, great pleasure.
That man has contributed so much, and I just would like to meet him and get to shake his hand and tell him thanks personally.
Boo pickings, ladies and gentlemen.
After T. Boone Pickens' announcement, Morgan Perez did just that.
Yes, sir.
Justin Willis.
She says Pickens' contribution to professors is just what the university needs.
Well, I'm hoping that it will keep some of our amazing civil professors and just really encourage more to come and help us out.
Even with college tuition at an all-time high, students at OSU say it's what they learn from professors that's most important.
Yeah, I think he hit it on the head. It's quality professors to make our education worth the money that we pay for.
I don't think there can be a more important goal than getting the best faculty members to be able to provide that education.
So to hear it from the man himself, with all the money in the world, why give $100 million to OSU professors?
I wanted it. That's what I wanted to do.
Why?
It's that simple. Well, I think I get more from my money in education than someplace else. I have plenty of money, and I have it invested in different places. I'm 80 years old, so, I like to help school.
Okay, now I asked T. Boone, would you ever consider donating your money to somewhere else here on campus, for instance, tuition? He said no, but only because it hasn't come up yet. He's not done giving, so don't rule it out. We're live in Stillwater. Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
And with today's donation, Pickens has given $400 million to OSU. He does have a plan for the total amount that he wants to give in the future, but he's keeping that to himself right now.